Next one, what is the required setup programs or setup software tools which is required for completing any C applications? Or from creation to execution, how many types of softwares are required for completing C programs? We are writing that required software step by step. After that, we are discussing what is the use of that different softwares. First of all, we have required some editor kind of softwares. First of all, required editor software. What is the working of editor software? Editor software, we can say simply as Notepad, maybe C given editor, means TC given editor, or maybe Notepad plus plus, maybe Edit plus plus. We can develop any C program by using any editor softwares available in the market and so on. ये C program किसी भी editor software का use करके write करना possible होगा. ये simply सबसे पहले write क्या करो, source code. Source code write करने के लिए required क्या some editor software. We can use some existing editor software like a Notepad, Notepad plus plus or some C software provided editor software. मीन्स जब भी आप C software system में install करें like a Turbo C software or Boolean C software, इस केस में C से related editor software automatically installed होंगे. Different case and different softwares available होंगे. Next one, after writing source code with the help of editor software, next one required होगा pre-processor softwares. Generally pre-processor are used to processing directives or macro statement which is start with this hash symbol. We are discussing in much about any pre-processing directives during pre-processing phase. This is the second last unit in C applications. Till now we are discussing only simply names. Pre-processor software may have different names like that. In case of Turbo C, pre-processor is supplied in the form of tcc.exe file, as well as it is available in the form of cpp.exe file. We are discussing what is this exe file, how to achieve it in the next video. Next one, third case. After pre-processing, we have required compiler software for translating. So as we know, during editing phase, we are writing only source code or high-level language instructions which cannot be directly interpreted by processor or CPU. Therefore, we have required machine code. Who is responsible for translating source code into equivalent machine code? It is a responsibility of compiler software. C compiler, different softwares ke case mein compilers ke names bhi kaise hain, different. Here we are discussing with respect to Turbo C compiler. In Turbo C, C compiler will be supplied in the form of tcc.exe file. TCC stands for Turbo C compiler. TCC ki baat karen, generally TCC ke form mein three types ke tools supply hote hain: preprocessor as well as compiler and linkers. Third module required was case mein. Next, after compilation we have required linker. Linker is also supplied in the form of tcc.exe files. What is the working of linker? Linker is used to combining user specific machine code with library specific machine code. We are discussing later next videos. Next one, fifth required software is loader. Loader is a part of operating system which is by default automatically available. These are required software to for completing any C program. Different means C language, different software supply in the form of exe file. In this case, Notepad ke respect mein found kya notepad.exe, same at TC ke respect mein found over tc.exe, like that. All softwares are supplied in the form of executable files. These softwares, beginning three software we have required initially: preprocessor, editor, compiler, linker. Beginning four softwares are available in the form of different formats like these tools are supplied by maybe Turbo C compiler or Boolean compiler. A lot of softwares are available for completing C programs in the market like a Turbo C compiler, Boolean C software, GCC, dev, C++, like that, a lot of. These are compiler softwares provided by different organizations for creating C program. ये C programs को create करने के लिए इनमें से कोई भी एक software install करके C programs create करना possible है. Here we are using or we are executing every C program with respect to Turbo C compiler, 16-bit C compiler. We are using 16-bit C compiler. Therefore, we are discussing every program with respect to 16-bit C compiler or Turbo C compiler. Clear?